Thursday.
It is a
Kielo Day.
Hey, Surulwana ka Spain.
Eh, Surulwana ka
Spain. Operi to ideali.
Yeah. Wa bona mus. Mana tshwanela ne?
Ya o sanna kudu kudu. Na ka mela ba bontshe.
Inte hore ke be yellow bun.
Eh, le pantala le botsana.
Le pantala le.
Ke fofolo manyane uwe.
Eki.
Eh.
O nya ko mpotsa.
E ke go botsisa ke.
Ke o ya ka Spain.
Eh.
Eish sa.
As it tuta.
Ke eng?
O tla Google. Ke division ba Afrika bra ke la mogele go shift ka la modimo botse kudu ke re mo leng gona ke kgopela re le tsare botse batho a modimo re tsheleng pele re shift re shift ka mo gore nagana ka gona ka re tsa re program ya rena e Monday twa rena go thusa nna le wena gore mo gwa re nagana ka ona e ba go fetela ka mo gore nagana ka ona re bo ka mosebe botse bia le ka ba Afrika bra ama botsana itsho indo mda sekhaya kana mabize ni wetwe next door uthi ba fikile o ka mno Aaron ba shift aso shift and sonke
nga khotla ke ba rifuna khumana na tsinga ka njalo go go sifonela go 0391337200 at shift on SABC 1 Facebook na ku Twitter.
Mhm. All right, koni indaba ezimnandi ke mntasekhaya ngolwezi ibini ngiqho apha ku shift kunikeza indaba ezimnandi eziphuma kwa MSC Business College nabo bedibene ne SABC Education they've partnered to give away bursaries to students looking to further their studies. So your application forms zikhona ke kwi MSC campus ekufuphe nawe okanye ungangena ku website yabo study.msccollege.co.za for bursary application form. Otherwise, na kwethu ye website ungangena.
All right, ningakhohle ukuthi closing date yakhona yi 13 isga March. For more information check out this promo.
SABC Education in association with MSC Business College is offering 150 bursaries in the field of IT, business admin and HR. This is your chance to study at one of South Africa's most established colleges with 20 campuses nationwide, offering quality accredited education. Voted South Africa's number one private FET college. Visit study.msccollege.co.za to enter or visit your closest MSC Business College campus.
That's my voice coming. I'm just like, oh, I'm going to go. Now, so can you correct us? Tell me, so about Fumani Ipazari, Yako MSC College, you could say, Dobana iPad, enter Uku Faba, Ikola, by Bizandoni, paperless studying. Otherwise, I'm going to go to the Sienza and Jani, eating into a life in Yako, into a wonderful lens, a clay, into a Gwenzeka. What's on your mind?
All right, let's go. What's on your mind? Ke mo le gore na lwana re dula fast ra blaishana ka letjo leng gore maybe re tlhakane tsona or anything e leng gore wena o nya go re botsa empa fa no sa gone botsa motho leng close to wena mara bona gore batsa keng ke tla gona gore ke botse ka mo lento. Hey, so ma bana ke re ne re bua ka taba ya putso mutsho.
Yes, yeah.
Yes, batho tsa gore o fitile mo lefatseng. So una le motho e kileng number tsa gae. O sendela di friends le di relatives.
Ema pele o tshere number ya putso mutsho o hekile.
Yeah, we hekile ke. So o itse phone number iwe o sendela batho di SMS tja gore family e gopela chelete
abana chelete
donational ihu abana chelete ya mmuluka. So the family members it was all over Thobela FM Parapara FM ba bolela gore no ari ne di chelete. So ha o ikire and batho ba ntshi bona ba bolela gore tshetse ba rometse chelete gore SMS iwe ke ha itswa itswa le account number.
It's very simple. If you really account number and account number, account number money. It's very simple. When you come SMS, you can get your way of the
Yeah.
Obviously, we will pass.
Yeah.
Hey, I hope I see
Mara, why would you? But hey, when? Yeah.
Anyway, I'm going to email you. Whatever, but our scholar must please focus on their books and study hard. If they don't, they will end up being an any job kind of people. What kind of job do you want? Any job that makes you a beggar? Being educated makes you a better person, a go-getter and a beggar. A beggar takes everything thrown at him or her, but a go-getter or gets everything from here, her ones. From Tabiso, the wood.
Which is true. Mutho ilo ailo nyaka maybe go di cancel ke ratsa gore ba le di hotote and then go na le cancelers office. But ha ba ya ko mmero, ha ba ya ko canceling ba batla msebetsi ba fihla ba re mina ngifuna anything. Anything as long as kusuku msebenzi. Ha tlo kra msebenzi ba re okay re nyaka batho ba tlo kutang bujwang. Hai mara mina ngi apply lang nento le but ngi thima apply lot anything.
Yeah.
Right.
Eish. What's left? All right, Kona, in your email, it's a good day, guys. Please use English when presenting. I love watching your show, but now this language barrier. Nomvulangit. Lalela ke nomvula. If umzulu and ukhulumisa isiZulu, sikutshela ukuthi uyakwazi nawe ukusifonela ukhulumisa isiZulu sakini. And the only program actually in the entire African continent abusitheta ilanguages the country as official zonke. So nabani na unayi chance yoba asifonele athethe ilanguage yakubo. And I would have preferred uba ubhalele email ngesiZulu kahle kahle.
Yeah. All right, Mduba or I'm pleased with the Msanzi hip hop artists who recognize the legends of Kwaito music, remixing their Kwaito songs with the hip hop today. Big ups. All right, Areko Maroping, Golimpopo Maroping.
Ahe, Negaina.
Rogana Negaina.
re tsatso ga mani e ka mo le aroni man ke nna le botsa nya na man ka mo le mpopo mo ka mkhole go reng ja system ya rena e re feedishang ka gona ke re wa bona ke vere ke le mo department eng mo le gore nka se bitse ka dibitso e le gore go le gwa tshe gore di editor wa bona mo go di mga jona nke o fantsho o ngwane gore ne o na di criminal record go ba ona yona na agre wa bona ke mo ka go mola nna ke thotse ke a bereka dikitiki and then a ke tsebe down the line ke re go tshedja ke na di criminal record e le gore ke ntlong ile ya dira ga le khale go ya ka nne ke tshe gore ntlo a e tsatsela ga ke go go ga go go a ke tsana mere wa e buisa gore ya ke na le bana ba ba tsere ba tlhokomele maga a re ga re wa bana ke mana gore ke mkhutsa mang so a ke kutsi gore re ntle le so me di mo le sapfe ka tsana ngona ya tsama gore bontsha gore go tlhera ga di criminal record a ke re ile le 10 years mkhumo ba ka e rutisa ba nyaka go bona gore ba ka re thusa bya a mean ne di crime ya papa what are the crime what are the serious crime
yeah ke hopela mpotse o be re kile go ka kam before ba go botsa rona le criminal record ba go koba
ke bile le re kile ke ngwaga le go fitla ona kana ke sekefe
eh and then go ba botsa gore wireless a e checka before leng hira ba reng
ke ka fetse a ke go tshwara nna di reference check ja bona ba di dira jang because of nna ke apply le ba mpitse ba di tle mmere go nka tsama go bereka at the end of the day ke bona ba tlo tsana ba dira di reference check after ke tshwere ke thumela go tsana ka hara mmere wa e buisa gore ka fetse ana ba ja ke sa tsiba gore ne se le morao ke kae ka gore ke bolele ke tshwere ke thumela fast ke na le di qualification ke na le di logika mo ka mara di dira ga ke pharame a wona ntse ke tsai dira le ke tsatsa le go tlhoko thumela
ar dire so obviously ar tse bona e bereka bjang ka taba gore if ba find out gore bona le criminal record go dire bjang go pela o she nomoro tsa le producer tsa rena mo waker and then re tla di nya ke shisho and then re tla funa re go botsa rena ke go dira ka in fact maybe we should do a show because ba tobantse ba di gaibe they can't get me better because ba swere di criminal record
and it said le gona ile gore ba fetse o hire and then the next thing maybe ona le 2 months or 3 months tshe bereka ba re because of we've got a criminal record
ra go ba mero go bereka le a year and a couple of months you understand
yeah
all right ba nga buta ke re All right, Pindile.
Eh bonjani.
Ngikhona kunjani sisi?
Ngiyaphila. Yazi mina sisi bemuzo ubhlungu kakhulu ngalendaba le ya Simbambere. Because this guy nge ngambona mina sikeza khulumisana.
Okay.
Singiyibeke njalo njengecelebrity njengomuntu engiluka abukuye.
Yeah.
Angifuni ukukamba mangasithi ngithintekile kabhlungu so bengicela abantu bakwaMbere ngicela nje baqine.
Okay.
Siyabonga sisiphindile.
Thank you. Siyabonga phindile. All right, so we're breaking one issue, mara ga re tloa breaking thoma ka topic ya today ra tsaba taba ya cancer ke bolotsi boeleng gore bo tlhopa batho ba bantsi especially these days ga le berna na maybe taba ya cancer ke taba batho ya bolotsi ba batho ba golo ka nti le bana bana le yona these days and it's getting young and young gore batho ba le affection ya ba ba le ba ba affected ka taba ya cancer tlo bolaka me khuta khuta di treatment gore na ke me finishment tshe dinala tshona na and butshe re go butshanya yona gore na wena o se humane or human taba tsa rona le yona kankere na do you fight or you don't
yeah.
and all treatment thing get the find side effect le longwana or get the find the option to na le tsona jackens a go lo human or ma ile na le yona re a bua
ke ra hore like if ever like okay ke a tsebe gore ke hwetsana la gore ke na le kankere okay let's give up mo pelong ke re a gutlo go a king kuna ba batho out there ba survive le for cancer why am I ke santse re ke be le fiega nna le batho santse re ba phelele mo lefatshe ke na le family ya ka en ratang and as much as ke tlona gana gore I'm alone now there is always people ba ba leng gona go tlonthega all throughout the journey so yeah I won't give up on life because of ke na le cancer cancer is not the end of the world
ke go amogela go shifting one issue today re bolela ka taba ya kankere goba o mdlavuza or mhlambe umhlaza ya depend ba umhlaza kwantoni leyo I cancer but asikhathi sithenga into bana xa seyo mhlambe ufumana indaba ezibhlungu ba unayo I cancer wenza ntoni na do you fight or do you decide banza uhlala until uthixo akuthathe because yazi baxa uthatha i treatments zininzi keze liqela but ke zine side effects ezininzi and kuba ukhetha AP kukuwe as umuntu ba naye ya depend ba uphethe ngompi na umhlaza so uthatha ngalonto namhlanje uyakwazi ukufumana iphone in 0839133720 or SMS ku 3720 shift at sabc.co.za email yethu akwazi usifumana ke na ku social media sikhona macala ke shift on SABC1 and ungakwazi ungena na ku website yethu entsha gaca shift tv.co.za uzakwazi ufumana ke ne episodes akudala so namhlanje sithatha ngalonto leyo kukhona umuntu obhale i-email ekhoyo apha and zawuqala ngayo in fact ithi I'm Shadrack Musetli from Potchefstroom. My brother has blood cancer. His name is Tato Musetli. He's still fighting it. We as family, we just give him support. He attends monthly treatment because cancer is a silent killer. We hope and pray that one day he will be better. And we hope and pray that one day he will be better indeed. Nati Abago Shift. Kamu?
Hora dire ka tle ka senya nako ga re meet the studio guests e leng gore bona ba tla re fatlhollela ka different types of cancer tse e leng gore bona ba ekile ba di experience le gore e ba tsene jwang ba find out le jwang ene le gona ke tse feng di treatment tse e leng gore di le ba da ba thusa gore e foketse bolotsi bo wa o thoma ga ke Adam. How are you?
Hi, good, thanks, Nia. Thanks.
Zama? Who's going to put Zama? All right?
Oh, Zama, what do you mean? I'm going down. I'm glad. Do you have a shift?
Mamre? What's up, Mamre?
I'm
going to do it. What's up? Don't tell me the line.
Okay.
All right.
Hello, Nsako.
Hello. I'm fucking Ninjan.
I'm fucking.
I'm
fucking. Adam, let me start with you. We, obviously, there's different sorts of cancers, and obviously, then there's different types of treatments. Just give us an idea of what are you talking about here, the different types of cancers and the treatments.
I think cancer is a word that kind of encompasses many, many diseases, as you say. There's cancers starting at the top and going all the way down. And the outcomes for cancers vary by the type of cancer that you have. The treatment varies according to the type of cancer that you have. Mm-hmm. And the side effects related to the treatment, the medications that are used, the intensity of the treatment that people have varies depending very much on what kind of cancer they have. The outcome is also very, very variable. Some people can be cured when they've got stage 4 cancer, such as, and I always use him as an example, Lance Armstrong had testicular cancer that had already spread to his brain, and he went on to compete.
Wait, testicular cancer and then spread to his brain?
Yes, that's correct.
So it could start as one, let's say, breast cancer, and then it moves on to the brain or to the blood or...
That's correct.
Oh, I see.
One of the biggest misconceptions is that where the cancer that you have is where it starts. So if it spreads to your lung or it spreads to your liver or it spreads to your bone, it's still called colon cancer or it's still called testicular cancer.
Because of
it's where
started.
It starts. And that's how we aim our treatments. It's basically aimed at the organ in which the cancer starts.
Yeah. All right, we'll go into the different cancers and the different treatments and what side effects are out there. That's okay. Before so Kubek again now about it.
Yeah, I'm a treatment because obviously from my home in Wami, I want to stay longer, have a brighter future. Yeah.
Because I'm not going to be able to get a treatment. I'm not going to be able to get a treatment. I'm not going to be able to get a treatment. I'm not going to be able to get a treatment. I'm not going to be able to get a treatment. I'm not going to be able to get a treatment.
No. Why not?
I'm not going to be able
I start a treatment, it still means the chances they just bangneza is too bad with in peel. They're not saying it is or peel. So I'll just stay and die.
Yeah, Bengaya, Moba, Mso Pegela in Piloyami, because you when I okulayo, abantu aba surround your surroundings, abantu nje bayaphatheka kabi venge situation yakho. So now go spegela and abakhona ukubhekela but nakekele as much as now.
Ngathola ukuthi ngine cancer ngingahamba ngiyoyitreatisa ngoba uma seyihambe kakhulu ngathi ayilapheki.
Khona abantu like one something dubi, leading dubi, like yes, wazi uyisurvive ye cancer. So if yena ukhonile nami sho ukuthi nami ngakhona ukuphila.
Yeah, I'm tired for treatment because as time that shaku like ba better. Yeah.
Ngaya for treatment. Ikona yinto. For treatment, that's all. Yeah,
if Ngapana so was in a cancer, I would definitely go for a treatment because I don't think it would be an option to give up and then easily. Never right to go to release a cancer and then if it doesn't work, then it doesn't. But I know we have tried.
Sacred to get a line in again. I'm trying to school my cancer can get a horror when I can find out a horror on a little one of Luchibo. Kiss a film Luchilungo Ocadira. Or maybe you were a global relative Lungo and Anna Luchibo, Lilena Dirang, Lilena Supporter Young. I'm trying to rely on the symptoms of the treatment or how I learn, Udiang, Lore, cancer, Kitchen, the Sanjay Lungo, Ocadi Humana, Joe Bonchangore, Unali Kent. Nzako. Ubena mngane wena, mngane wena arna cancer. Ai bulabuli yi cancer ya yena.
Mngane mna arna cervical cancer. Ikumese ku relate as like after my treatment mara anga hanyangi. And a swivava because nkarhi ni ikuma a hleta ku ri swin'wanyani a vabya vuvabyi byin'wanyani kasi cancer.
U swi tive after how long ku ri u na cancer?
Last year hi voma November.
A ku relate
because nkarhi liya ni se a yi kumini a hleketa ku ri hayi ni khome hi nhloko i ti-period pain or something like that mara a ku nga ri swona loko a ya va teka tingati va ngendla hinkwaswo va kuma ku ri cancer a ku nga ri leswi a hleketa swona.
Mamrey, wena u survivor ne ya cervical cancer as well.
Yes.
U fanele out young u qadile ning?
To be honest, from the age of 16, I can lady got overflowing ya kweding. Kikula, kisa kono kuya skolo. I can only kile mo na kunya di period pain, discharge abnormally, a pain around molite game fela yalo. Because of nikisa tibi nikisa kahola fela yalo, he kesa 19, kile kanyalo ka speed. Kile 19 and a half, and then nikitsu kile kuri kito kraba nana, and then kya kopole and it. Ya tswela pele go tswela pele go lefela yalo
and ha kana go tswela pele ha we doctoring ha ona gane gore maybe something abnormal
ke ya cliniceng ka dina go tsele because of the background ene ke tswa go yona e motho no ya fela cliniceng and ke na gana gore kana go yo na ba sa bile tsebo yalo ya tla go fela dipilisi fela yalo ntso tswela pele yalo be ke gole go fitla ge be ke nyalwa e bile ke tshogile gore ke tlo krabana ka ba next gone ya sekolo ne ke fetsa bo 10-15 days ke sa sekolong if ke le kgwedi ka tsele ne ke lwala ka teng mara ke dinako tsele ba tla go fa dirata tse ba go fa dirata tse ba go fa dirata tse ge ke 10-30 ne setse ke bereka ge ke na le medical aid ke na le professional and re na le doctor e bitsang gore ke medical doctor sort of a family doctor
and still prominent ne ntse tswela pele
yes and e go sa be betere gore my mama no go deteriorate gore go ba worse go sa be betere and then ke re 30 ka decide gore we must have a family doctor and then ne re ya ko doctor ke re stickile mo yona fela because of why itse gore re na le ntho ya gore ke ngaka yaka ke doctor ya rona right tshepa ke ile ko doctor ye for close to 10 years ge ke etsa 40 years ke ka decide gore batho mara e re ke ko doctor ngomo and then ga ke ya ko doctor ngomo
to get a second opinion I get from another doctor yeah
and ntho o tlisang botlhoko the saddest part ko gore nako o tlheketsa mammo even if ne ke nagana gore ke rutegile ke re professional banker ke etsa gym and all I knew nothing ka pap smear. Pap smear ke
eng.
Ha ke ya ko doctor-eng ya bobedi ke gare ke etse pap smear. Gore a ntlhalosetsa gore pap smear ke eng ene ne ka ya for pap smear. Ha ke fetsa ya pap smear ne ke na le ntho e curious ya gore ke batla go tla gore di-results di reng. Ge ke boela ko wena ke ile batla di-results. Ke gopola ke nka sebe ka lebala. Ge ke fitlha mola re ke na le di-good results le di-bad results. O batla tse feng pele. And o thomile pele ka go nna a ya kwa le kwa kraa ya ko pointing doctor. O batla tse feng ka re ke kgopela rapela pele ka bane ke motho a tumelo ga gole tse pele modimo ya ba ke tsa thapelonyana ke tsile go nna kereng ka rapela ge a ke fetse a re batla tse feng ka re di-bad news a rona le kankere cervical cancer and ke stage 4 ya ka ntse o utlwa doctor bua yana and e aggressive ka tshoga yeah that was the worst news of my life.
Ke ntho e leng gore ne e le teng ko familing or thoma kona because I know a lot of people ba na le gore nna ko nana le yona so le nna ke kry-ile yalo.
Ne nka se ka tseba mo family because it was in ke ka 1998 a gona next ano e utlwa ka cancer totally
ne so tseba ga
ke soka next soka kutlwa anything ka kankere mo family totally.
Adam, I know you've been nodding in between trying to get some facts, but briefly her story is that from the age of 16 she had problems with overflowing periods and until she was married and then at 30 had the same doctor for 10 years they didn't see anything and then at 40 she decided to get a second opinion and that's when they found out. Is it possible though that your doctor could not see or maybe your doctor could be treating with the symptoms and not know what else to check?
That is unfortunately one of the biggest problems with cancer is that many of the symptoms that you may be experiencing may be just completely normal or non-cancerous related. So that's unfortunately when the vast majority of people get missed or their cases are ignored or long enough they go without any form of treatment. I think one of the biggest problems is that people tend to not know enough about medical illnesses themselves. And they tend to be kind of scared. Most of the cancers that we have problems with are like the cervix, the testicles. People are embarrassed. You don't exactly want to go to a stranger and tell them that I'm bleeding from my uterus or I've got a swollen left testicle. That's very private. And I think that's one of the biggest problems, the delay in diagnosis in terms of getting to the thing. Unfortunately, yeah, many patients are not diagnosed correctly because their symptoms could just be related to normal physiological changes in the body. And particularly if someone knows you very, very well, they tend to just kind of brush over your symptoms over and over and over. And then sometimes that's why it's much better to get a second opinion. Someone coming in and starting from scratch and not knowing your history for the last 20 years.
And it's possibly why they call it a silent killer, because I mean, if it can advance to stage four and you've got no idea that you have it, then it's really unfortunate. Zama.
Yebo.
Wena?
Oh, man, I had testicular cancer. In 2011, I found out I had a lump.
Okay.
So then I thought, what is this? What's going on?
When a lump, okay. I get it out too.
Yeah.
So, tole is three.
Yes. Not you was three. And actually, vanish. Like, I saw Bonaga, I saw strong. Like a ball, like liba one man, just a mega one. And then ngathula, you see.
Because being a kubhlungu.
Ninga kubhlungu.
So bonisanga anyone endlini. Maybe umalume.
Ngisaba ukukhuluma like ukutshela oyone, even my friends, my girlfriend, anyone, like ngithi maybe ngizoba right. So the problem was like kidneys, like they were so painful. So and then I decided ukuthi I thought maybe ngizoba right, and you know thina like abantu abamnyama. Then ngabuzisa as if like it's my brother, like on a cancer, and you know, like.
Ubuza kuphi? Ubuza eclinic.
Mengibuza like M7Z because mengisebenza 2010. Then but no, melu uthole imbiza yabo. Ngathi wa imbiza. But ngitshele like my brother that one because like
mengisabo.
And then ngaya ngathola le mbiza lezo. Imbiza yaba worse. Yeah, yaba worse imbiza. And then it became big. And then I never thought a man could be heavy, a big tumor in a testicle. Yabo. So and then I decided to go to ngiyekele emsebenzini because I couldn't stand straight. I must always bend, you see.
So I was among an obituary clinic. After lenda bembiza
because I understand. Because I mean,
ngazama ukuya eclinic and then but bang refer ku doctor and then doctor wangishela ukuthi ngine cancer and then said cancer. Ngaba surprised and I thought like it's white people abantu baba ne cancer into ezinjalo. So like yaba huge manje kuqala ukuba big and people Facebook bangikhomba ithombe ukuthi look beka lona, said wow. Ikhona into eso vele and then nami ngiyibona nami sengisona and then it passed.
It passed. Kanjani nini?
Angazi kanjani but it passed.
Boyenza bolele?
Yeah, mimi ngilele ngavuka, mangivuka ngeza ngathi it's heavy and then it passed. And then ngaya esibhedlela Pretoria Academy Steve Biko. And then they told me that they want to cut me. So I refused. I said, no.
But I cut it, like, but amputate it completely?
Yeah, they would take out my balls. And then I said, no.
Why?
Yes. And then they said,
no. Why would you know it? I need to be like, but still, and I. Why are they going to buy my keep?
So I never thought to go to a man. And then they told me about doctor ukuthi ispreadile through the lungs, yabona. And then I said, yo, in 2012. And then I had a major operation 12 November. And then they referred me to General Academy. And then I decided ukuthi no,
Okay. Must be so the different treatments, obviously, which one works, which one didn't work. No, why would you mean I'm suffering the next one? I said, Vumago to Bazo Kata. Okay, since William does have cancer, yes, we see for some classes, it's different because it depends by Ikalipi. Sometimes you buy now, I mean, yeah, Gonga, yes, about now because I become strong until Kakukal Bakun Kaufika Kutajonga, because stage four, which means that Segul Lady go. Otherwise, Cosmic Pay Breaking, so we explore again the different options, the treatment, but there's the Pes Koyo, there's the side effects as Koyo upper. And when Nana Kauna, would you fight or would you not fight? Cosmic.
And Susan, how will look at cancer? Whatever part of my body and I'm cancer, but I'm by cut off, you know, and having to hope like it's now part of my life, I guess it's engaged by it could be the scariest thing.
I want to buy a funny cancer and the hamba until. Body are called the name, maybe so now. Getting breast cancer, I have a gender name, Melukatwe.
Putty, when leavening by a show, I'm a banner cancer. So, yeah, I'm a little bit of treaties excess the age.
The fact of like, I'll get, you won't live a normal life. Like, it's not gonna be the same. Yeah.
It's a good tiabulala, yes. Yeah. Tiabulala. And then, sometimes unigwa a week, uguti uzopila for a week. Mshambi for unyaga, yeah, bwa.
Meaning to say, there's weird things happening, like to have the chemo and have your hair falling out and all.
Firstly, thing to say on your cancer is using my hair. And obviously dying from cancer.
But how many people are going to go out? How many people are going to maybe pill for a day? How many people pill 2 days? How many people are going pill for a month or a week? Mam rewakan or actually, I know 19 years.
Kinali 18 years. This is your 18th year.
So as soon as my grandson took into treatment,
okay, into treatment, and I give example, keep level to her. He came into treatment without knowing. I was scared. I thought I was going to die and leave my two daughters. Markileka kena because of I wanted to live for me and for my two daughters.
Yeah.
And the worst news that happened is my childhood sweetheart, which was my husband. When I came back and told him, originally cancer, we let's have.
Yeah.
Because we like
you. About dwell let's have.
And dwell let's have for 4 years. Ubile says, alimo 5 years. Maraka kena mo treatment thing. So kibu pai kibu bo pelang kor wa peler
yena
o and cancer can set spread dile go di ovaries ina le lampu mo breast mar this is my 18th year as a multiple cancer survivor.
O gele ti me defing
yenza surgery. I did my surgery 5 years along the line kor 5 months akile mo chemo treatmenting ka on the 6th cycle you usually see a doctor. Makrele kor cancer ka spread dile go di ovaries I had 3 tumors. 2 on 1 because of when they did for the first time, Azangaba is a total hysterectomy.
Okay.
But treat the fella cancer as a whole. So I had my chemo, I had my radiation.
Yeah.
Yes.
Dr. Adam, let's talk about the different stages.
Yeah. Staging of cancer was originally kind of developed in the 1960s, before treatments were available, just to give an idea of what a person's prognosis was going to be. So stage one is very much when the cancer is confined to the organ in which it starts. So for example, breast cancer, you have a very small lump in your breast or a small lump in your testicle. Stage two and three varies depending on which organ you're talking about, but that generally means that the cancer's moved into the lymph nodes or the glands where that organ drains to. And then stage four is once it leaves the organ and the glands and moves to another part of the body. So it spreads to either the liver, the lungs, the bone, the brain,
the ovaries,
that kind of stuff.
And how does that affect the body?
Well, obviously, the way I generally describe cancer to my patients is like a parasite. You've got a parasite in your body that is chowing up energy. So the more you've got, the less energy you have. The food that you do manage to take in because you're feeling horrible, your appetite is down, goes towards feeding that cancer.
Yeah.
So you generally break down more body muscle and weight to feed the cancer and try and keep yourself going.
Yeah.
And it just makes you feel terrible, rotten.
Okay, well, I want to go into the different treatments and the side effects thereof, but I want to go to Twitter quickly. Timothy Mutware had a great discussion on whether to fight or not. Quite intriguing. And then Kolani Dlad, it's better to fight because you give up because there's a possibility that it can be cured. Don't give up because there's a possibility that it can be cured. And then Mr. Nama, an illness kills. Taking your treatment is the only best option. But then there's two questions here. One says, Stembiso Emasundwin are, does cancer affect those who are using SNAF? You know SNAF?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, not, look, I mean, any sort of foreign ingestion of substances theoretically could cause mutations in your body and mutations in the cell. I mean, if we just look at snuff, no. We know that cigarettes are associated with lung cancer and other cancers, although not all smokers get lung cancer. So it's very difficult to persuade people, especially when they know people who have lived until 95 and they've smoked 40 cigarettes a day and nothing has happened to them to try and stop smoking. Snuff per se, there's no definite link to any cancer. Yeah. No.
Okay, another one quickly here. Okay, even Skosana has a comment. It's, I like it when everybody talks. He saw the language. Wow, that's what makes Shift the best show. Siyabonga Events. But then there's another one here from the Eastern Cape. I don't know if I should say his name because it's a very private matter here. I'm just going to read the message. It says, "Hi guys, I want to know how to fight with prostate cancer. I am from Ekuwa in the Eastern Cape."
Prostate cancer is a very common cancer. It probably, and I remember this from medical school, that the vast majority of people or men will die, and if they have an autopsy, will have some form of prostate cancer. Not everybody presents with a significantly enlarged prostate, or the cancer spreads. So we're learning a lot about prostate cancer as we go. And things are changing all the time. So it's definitely worth fighting.
Yeah. All right. Okay, Mdasi, I've got this phone like a number. So we've got a temporary number on this phone like 011-285-6458. We've got this story. Maybe you've got questions or comments on us about where now we are going to treatment. We're going to take a treatment. And then, Zama, what is... Eventually, what decide to go to Azinyavoma, because obviously they spread the lingering in a Baba in the operation and then treatment. Where's the galan?
Well, treatment thing is actually chemotherapy. And then they told me go to Nzoluza inuele. And then like Nzo vomita, like Nzo suffocate. And then.
But tell local before we get a chemo.
Before, yes.
Mom going to go chemo. You need chemo level. We are going to go to the galan.
Chemo is like a drip and then ama veins, acquire vanisha, everything.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like that, and pelela umoya. Ebusuku and no crave like a pregnant woman. Ngifuna noma yini manje.
Bukhreva yini wena ama chocolate?
Ngikhreva ikota like ngikhreva yini ngoba like into vele ngikhula like mingidla like esikoleni yabona like ngihalele and mangayitholi like nyakula and ebusuku angilali yabona. Yeah, and like into
until uzothola ikota yakho.
So ngavuka ngo 3 uthi ikota.
Yeah, or atramela manje like into engizithanda like the chocolate and ngifuna manje and mangayitholi like kuba nzima. Namanzi mina ngiwathanda and especially like one side may feel like the side lami. You can
so
call
be,
me
but what's be now even a seven is the
one and then Khalile especially is quite a city.
How long?
Charlotte Makoike 2012 until 2013 May.
Yo, unyaka ne half. And then ngesika nje izikhimo uthi uye wa lose nenwele ne?
Yeah, ngize nenwele ngaba fat.
Yeah. Okay.
Ntsako ayibulabuli mngana wena ayibulabuli hi treatment ukuzori loko rateka treatment ya njani andi mpfune njani
ngana mina ngaliana koma ku ri na cancer it was November angabulangi because ngaliani ahleta ku ri vavabyi vabyavu vabyitsunganyani so loko ayi kuma she was still about to but this year loko lembe sungula azanga anga kuma ngina chance ya ku ri a famba a hetelela a sungula or a qhubeka na treatment.
Family yena yi munikata support?
Family mana yena since day one she was always there and her friends her community hinkwavo vanhu a hi hlanganini and nkarhi yani kuma ku ri i kume cancer a swi vava because a hi hleketa ku ri ta lova so we were always there.
So maybe a uzanga uzumbutisa kuri maybe akuri na family member ya yena ye one inga vana cancer maybe kokwani ba yena o kambe maluma yena
azange na butisa because ngaliani
I'll say that would maybe switch a little way in. Of course, Vele, look, Mina, and Kulana, and Arshimun, and say that why is she different from me? Yeah. Like, I didn't say Nana, and she was 26, but she looked like she was 7, 8. She was very tiny. Marangalia look cool. I say that would, oh, maybe Mirayana, that's why Arna can, of course, Mirayana, I wouldn't say Nana. Anga Kuma, and Kwashlisa's Rubad, anything, Shangan, and I can't fast. But in a stupid cancer.
Nice. Okay, Adam, let's go quickly into the different treatment options. Yeah. Do you even have a choice as a patient if you get diagnosed with cancer? Do you have a choice of saying, look, I don't want chemo because I want to keep my hair, or I don't want to do this, I want to do that? What?
Yeah, I think the most important thing is that the person that is treating you and the patient themselves, the patient is fully informed about the various treatment options for the specific kind of cancer.
Okay.
For example, breast cancer treatment involves probably all three modalities, surgery, radiation, and chemotherapy, and then even possible hormonal treatment for 5 years afterwards.
Okay.
Whereas other cancers, for example, a brain tumor, the treatment of choice is only radiation. So there are certain cancers where options may be available to the patient, and they need to explore those options with their doctor and understand the various side effects associated with each one. But ultimately, I think the person must make a decision based on having all the information and the knowledge of what is available.
Yeah. But obviously the doctor would now recommend the best one in your case. If they say chemo is the best one for you now and not radiation, then...
Absolutely. I mean, if a cancer is potentially curable with chemotherapy, yet we could keep comfortable just with radiation, I would definitely say your treatment of choice would be chemotherapy. Yes, these are the associated side effects, these are the potential problems that you're gonna have, but by choosing the radiation, we're just gonna keep you comfortable and ultimately you would still die. Whereas with chemotherapy, we know that we have been able to cure him.
Yeah.
Those are the kind of options that obviously people need to make and decisions they need to take.
Okay, we'll talk about the different side effects afterwards. Yeah.
Yo, Alexander, hello, ko Samsem.
Hello.
Yeah, bo abutu ga.
Good question, in fact. He wants to know okay, obviously not necessarily what prostate cancer is, but what symptoms are there, which is something we haven't touched on actually.
Yeah, the most common symptom of prostate cancer is that the prostate gland is about the size of a walnut, which sits just underneath the base of a male's bladder. Mm-hmm. And so as it gets bigger, because of a tumor growing there, it squashes the pipe, what you call the urethra, that's draining the urine out of the bladder. So men generally, and it's obviously usually happens in older men, they develop difficulty passing urine. I mean,
so it gets difficult to pass urine. Maybe it's burning at times.
It may be burning. It may be uncomfortable. It just doesn't want to come when you know that your bladder is full and the size of a football, but nothing wants to come out because it's closed off that pipe. And often that's how most men get diagnosed. Yeah. They end up running off to the hospital quickly.
Yeah.
I wanted to ask this: how do you check breast cancer? I know you can do it at home.
I think that is something that every lady should be doing. And it doesn't mean that men don't get breast cancer either. Mm. Men do get breast cancer, but obviously it's a much more common disease in ladies. And feeling their breasts on a regular basis, I'm not saying every day, but once a week, once every 2 weeks, to notice differences. They're your breasts. You know them better than the doctor that's going to be seeing you once a year or the clinic sister that sees 500 people a day. So you know, knowing your breasts and knowing that there's something different, even if it's nothing to worry about, rather get it checked out. I mean that's probably the best form of screening that we've got.
Okay, quickly, the different side effects. Zama mentioned a few on what chemo does. You know, you get to lose your energy, you get to lose your hair and all those.
Yeah.
What side effects are we talking about here? So that somebody can then choose to say, look, chemo doesn't sound like an option for me. You know,
chemotherapy is still, I think, is the treatment of choice for the vast majority of cancers. And obviously for a man to lose their hair, particularly a white man like myself who doesn't have any, is not a huge issue. But it does become an issue for ladies. So most chemotherapies, unfortunately, result in hair loss.
Okay.
There are a few that have been developed that don't result in hair loss. And then the second biggest side effect is the nausea and vomiting that most people associated with chemo. Fortunately, the biggest advance, and I maintain in the last 5 years in cancer care, have been the supporting medicines that we've developed in terms of controlling nausea and vomiting and taking them away altogether so that people no longer have that feeling of sitting at home and not being
the
able to work.
Miserable feeling.
Miserable feeling, just feeling terrible.
Radiation?
Yeah. Radiation, very variable. Depends what part of the body you have radiation to. So chemotherapy, as it's been said, it goes in the blood and goes all over your body. So it causes side effects everywhere. Whereas radiation is very focused at, on a specific area. You couldn't radiate your entire body because you'd end up killing the person. So depending on where the radiation is, that's what the side effects cause. So for example, head and neck tumors in this area, is the radiation is the treatment of choice. And difficulty swallowing, sore throat, unable to eat for 2, 3, 4 weeks on end. Can be really, really difficult.
Okay, before you go to the break, we're completely out of time, but I just want to find out, Zama, say, are you healed to Pelele, say, right, man? I say.
No, I have a treatment.
Okay.
Yeah, I have a treatment until I die. And then I'm in a wheelchair for 8 months.
I'm still struggling kaka colon at the moment, which hasn't shown yet, but you know what, I'm ready. And I just want to add quickly on checking your breasts. On checking your breasts to ladies, it's very important to check the size of your breast. It's very, very important. If there's any abnormality on your breast, whether it's nipples, you check anything outside on your breast. In other words, just know your body. And take charge.
Just know your body. Okay, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Hopefully, it was looking at the options as well as a treatment came to Sakai, Bakwasba, Ukete, Epina, or Climb of many information. But the most important thing in Dubana, trying about Connie's airport in Yakunga, I understand you. Baleka, you got to quack how you find out, but in Donina, before Ikenzayako, if you go stage 4. Classic, we are breaking the Sabbath, a shift on the move. To Oting, Gum Sevens, Wam, to make sure Bana Ipopo Lako, the affairs like a life in Gum Sevens, Wam, Dream Chaser, or Trevor, yes.
Still watching Shift on SABC 1 Msanzi for sure. Mamtla gane re bolala ka cancer e bile re bushe poll question gore wena o ka kra gore o na le cancer a na o ka tsama o ile e tsiya treatment na 98% ya batho e re bona ba re yes and then the remaining 2% ba re ba saking fear.
Ki fear. Mara it's encouraging gore at least 98% kam ka ba they want to go. It's better to know than
Alright, can shift on the move like this? Trevor, uti Dream Chaser, salute. So shall we Dream Chaser saluting? Trevor?
Hi.
Alright?
I don't speak less. Yeah.
Trevor's!
Yeah, Tata.
Granddaughter?
I feel like I'm going
to granddaughter, man. What come away now? Ipupo Lako is about Lail, about Kubek, Ulek, Amanyama Pupa, Banya Band?
I think sometimes you know, yaketa yon.
Okay. Balubiz.
Balubiz. I mean, I get almost no perfect about me, you know. So almost in a band, I'm put away to but you shall panzi and you can around society to Pilaguya and you look and you're born about yeah, need to be calling the guy up. So if Bat in a Susuguaz is a band about Shabba must stand up and get up and make sure Gutiba sees a more inspires, motivate, then no one will do that.
Dream Chaser Salute, Nienzani.
Okay, yeah, need to understand that. The Dream Chaser Salute, we started it last year in Cape Town, in Limno Sivu, Kamala Kong Seville and Gom. Operator Wama Palagu, Giwalga Seville, that Dream Chaser. And then I was like, Dream Chaser. And Napalil Brother Wama, like, immediately. And then I said, Dream Chaser, we're gonna use that. But going to tell a pants called on a CV immediately because I shall have been. Then Sati Bananga Bana, what is Dream Chaser all about? You know, and Sabbath Sally Cape Town, Singabasa Plate, Plattenburg Bay, it's a small town, a Western Cape, you know. So, Sabbath, like, okay,
Plattenburg Bay,
yeah, Plattenburg Bay,
executive producer, say, I turned out, go,
Christmas. So, Sachala Pants, and then we were like, but this is a Dream Chaser than that, because she am a Kayaway to see your music, you know. I mean, Sanachala Gokwe, Nubukeli TV, Uche. You know, relax. So when the song is in the song, but Siseka, as like come up away to Siapunda, Sizamu, Welles Colony, you know, Sizamu pitch ideas, so that's a was of many investors. And then we went like, okay, this is a positive move, let's yeah. you know? Yeah.
So, e-dream chaser, ni focus on bantu abana matrins, let's say, ufunu by e-designer, ufunu by engineer.
Yeah.
So, abantu abana abana matrins, ahluga ahlugene. And then, yeah.
When I call e-dream chaser.
Okay.
And salute nago.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm. E-dream chaser, it's like, umdu onge who olega mapupa. But abanye abantu baye baleqa amaphupho wabo ngendlela ezirongo. Sometimes abanye abantu baye bathi ba sometimes senze izinto ezirongo for the right reasons. Like omnye urobi banka because of bananga bana ofuna fit ifamily yakhe.
That's not the
you
right
know?
Reason.
Nonsense
situation. Ngalokho uyaba ubona njalo bana befuna fit ifamily
yakhe. Okay. Yeah.
Ufuna ubonda therefore. Mm.
But then Dream Chaser we see by 24. Ane? Kuko e sound engineers, kuko e event managers, kuko e fashion designers, kuko graphic designers, kuko abantu abenza filming and documentaries. Like right now, Sabina, lo namba naye ngwase Holland, ushuti documentary. So be shooting documentary from Cape Town to Eblet, you know, trying to go into key townships. Sithethe about what is happening, why izinto zethu zingayili phambili as abantu abatsha. You know, so e Dream Chaser it's about ukuthi bananga bana go out there, su second doubter. Omandela bazenzile izinto. Omandela basuka phi?
Yeah.
You know?
Somebody who's sitting at home or funuk join a group who sevens and namapama community.
Okay. Basically we have a team here to say Cape Town.
Mm-hmm.
But we are touring down Western Cape because it's Ngabase Plat. So March is about a launch in Plattenburg Bay.
Yeah.
And unfunu it's like a cool zindo, you know? But
yeah. But man say Cape Town.
No. Because of Bananga Bana Sina as it is like a Gauteng, you know, so see I form, but as Funu Kaweleza Siname, we just want to take it slowly.
Yeah, you know.
So we might just have a launch plate and pretty soon we'll have an office here to pa where Kuzo display as long as the fashion designers, Abana Bafunu Guza, Bafuna, yes, you know, so it's more based on that. Ukuthi bananga bana as abantu abatsha, this is an opportunity. Masonde lanini, si cherish skills zethu ne knowledge yethu, and then sinetana sine phambili.
And then sinthola kanjani?
Actually, hey.
And this one.
In fact, ifuna ubuza lonto ba because ndiza launcha ngo March. Umuntu xa ifuna ba liqela layo, nivulile ngokanye zavula inanzi ka afterwards.
The most important thing tina siyenzayo is that ukuthi bananga bana we pushing for numbers, ne? Reason why we believe ukuthi bananga bana this is not something ekumele ibe limited, it has to be limitless because wangumuntu namaphupha wangumuntu yanidi ncedo, you know. So at the very same time we targeting ukuthi bananga bana masiya Eastern Cape as well because we feel ukuthi bananga bana there's a lot of is you know that we can bring a change at Eastern Cape, you know. So it's open to everyone, whether ungugqirha, whether ungutsotsi iza
athi nge ama contact details.
Okay, mlandi ngu Trevor Mapitiza ku Facebook. And then with Trevor Cass go Twitter, you know, so yeah.
Cass, C-A-S?
It's T-R-E-V-A-C-U-S.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. C-U-S, Trevor Cass.
Yes, Trevor Cass. Okay. You know, so, sends a lot, though. And the funu guti guwe wangumdo omcha ubukele epanla puguti bananga bana. Fani
yazi. Banda bacha, pagla lens.
Banda bacha. I mean, if you and the husband sugap, you know, so. Anina mali, but we made these things. And if you have dreams, follow them. Yeah. So second doubt. Uzophumelela one day and you'll make it. We love you too.
Nalela kuntwana. Yabongani.
Dream Chaser salute.
We better talk about it. It's a salute.
Dream Chaser salute.
Dream Chaser salute. Into ebaleke kakhulu initiative kakhulu. Abantu abatsha for abantu abatsha eyenzwa ngabo abantu abatsha, which is very fascinating. We wish you all the best at.
Salute.
All right. Before uphakama ke
usazi. Ngahlala.
Ikhumbuze into abantu abantu basekhaya sine website apho uyakwazi ufumana episodes zakudala engakhange ukwazi uziboka and any topic sometimes ndiyabuza abantu bana how do I suggest a topic on shift. You can do that on our website and you can go to previous episodes there. So if you go to our website shifttv.co.za ikhona yonke into enhle apha, uyakwazi usebenza everything apha. Otherwise, Gom, so who's minding your business? In fact, next week, who's minding your business? When you're busy minding other people's businesses? Shab.